Last week, we brought you the story of a humpback whale that beached in Amanzimtoti, South Africa. We went back for day two in the hope of answering the internet's favorite question, what do you do with a dead whale? It was quite the sight to see as hundreds of Toti locals gathered to help the Etaquini municipality with whale demo day two. Early plans to bury the behemoth were foiled. Even chainsaws couldn't get through the large bones. Breaking down the carcass quickly was crucial. Gas had already started building up inside the stranded animal, and nobody likes an exploding whale. After 4 hours of collaborative cutting, the municipality brought in some slightly heavier machinery. The stench on the beach was unbelievable, but adults and children alike stuck around to help finish the job. As it turns out, breaking down a whale is more than a two-day mission, so keep an eye on earthtouchnews.com. We'll be sure to keep you posted with any updates.